So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. It's home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here. Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. Where's your car? Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. It's too high. Let's find another way up. Gotta be something around here. Ah, refreshing. Huh?
Over here.
There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Thanks. Oh. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that. Like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever...
Got it.
It works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear. I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Chips, you got any smokes?
I do, but they're soaking wet.
and swim. I wanted to hear. Hold out for another hour and the next ship will get here.
Easier said than done.
Who the hell?
Crap.
Oh shit! Strike!
Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
movement over there.
What? What was it?
Anything interesting?
Nothing. We're okay.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
That's worth a shot.
Wait. No way our med-
Put the men down over here! They're still here, God damn it!
Elena!
Ready!
Oi! Got on! Got on! They're getting away! Put them down!
You guys are a real charmer. Okay, pretty sure we lost them.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
The road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
Take easy. Careful.
Okay, pretty sure we lost them.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Careful. Road continues on the other side.
Find a way over there.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did that. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy alcohol story.
I mean, if I had just looked it up.
Watch it.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. Go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Nothing yet. I'm gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go.
Thank you.
hell? Come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
It doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves. Here goes nothing.
Easy. It's no use. The current's too strong.
Doesn't work. That won't work. Whoa, hang on. There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. That coming. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
What's wrong?
too muddy. Gotta go around. Close-ish.
You need to get more speed. Hey, maybe we can get up that way.
Call. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
Sound surprised?
Maybe a little.
And we're up. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're 2 for some disaster.
And the water wheel's working, that bodes well. I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
Hey, give me a hand with this. get the car. Oh, that's heavy. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this.
Right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Dave?
Hold on!
What?
No, I hate bridges!
Oh,
hell.
Turn around, we're heading for the falls.
I can't! Current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks.
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall. Waterfall? Come on!
Over here, quick! So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Call.
Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing.